dead. He's almost dead. He's almost dead. Let's go. He brings out another Adler. He's just gonna focus in. Less than 1,000 health. Let's go. We got a group going right now already. Found the bear. Oh, nice. Got two champions. This is going to be awesome. With a captain. Alright. Let's do her up. Power. We got the important part there. It's nice having champions for this. These mobs are now starting to get up to level 19. These guys in here now are level 22, so I don't think level 17, even 18, could be pushing it.
already have it.
The level 22, the level 22. Oh, it's this room.
Thank you.
Do it, Stradur, the Ravager. So if you get a cross between your iron and yellow. Fate and will. I'm just not gonna. There it is. It's like, where's the key? Alright, so now I need the second half. Got stunned. Oh, no, I'm stunned. I ran in there thinking I'd be the hero, and I got stunned. I want to pull back even further, I think, guys. That's just me. And you got these guys. Oh, okay, they're not all of these. There's only like two of them that are of these. Stun. Ah, I tried. You got guys behind us now? Let's kill this guy. Oh shit. Okay, we're at where we need to be. I think that's only rep dungeon. Barrow Bree? Not sure, haven't seen it. I think that's only rep dungeon. Oh. Where the wind blows, why isn't the foul well thigh?
What did he say?
Alright, green, let's go. So, we kill him first. I'm guessing this guy. Nice, I got the key fragments.
Ah! that.
Let's go. Nice. Ooh. That's a nice halberd.
That's a big boy upgrade. That's a big, big, big boy upgrade.
Plus 2 damage per second. That's a pretty barreling damage, too. That's a pretty halberd, too. Oh, she's pretty. It's a pretty halberd. Very pretty. Just because, like, wait. Oh, God. Did I lose you? Where am I? Wait, where'd we go? I'm lost. Guys? I don't know where I just went. No. But so I'm getting credit from them. What is happening? I'm getting general error with chat. It's my reconnect if you're still. I can't even like disconnect. I don't even know what's happening. I might log out because I don't want to lose. I better still have that halberd. Says it's on. Yeah, it crashed on everyone, it looks like. Okay, sweet. I got the halberd at least. I completed. Yo! I was freaking weird. Got back in as well. Yeah, I think we're all here. Very, very weird. Yeah, I don't think that one's better, to be honest. It's only, you get vitality, but it's not better DPS. Honestly, I'd rather keep this one. I'd rather get the necklace. Halberd is all that matters. Oh, I forget, does the captain get a bonus to halberd damage anyways? So nice having a pretty weapon now. I just need to get pretty armor. Say I'm looking forward to doing an actual Kin GB run. It'll be a lot of fun. So this must have been the key to the. Oh. Oh no, we already pulled them. Oh lord. These guys are level 25.
Yeah, there's definitely no way. At least going to doing trying to do Sambrog, there's no way we'll be able to do with you level 17 Jeffers. Even the rest of it at level 17, because you're a guardian, it'd be hard with you as a tank to be lower level. Doing nice damage now. We're doing the big deeps. Big deeps. Nice. I might. Oh, they're already up here. That's why. Alright. We are on the finale. We're on Sambrog. Sambrog. The final boss. The White Lord. The master of the great barrows. Welcome, you have come quite far to end such a meaningless existence. I don't think so, sir. I think you are gonna have a meaningless existence, and you shall die. Exact reason. We're almost halfway dead. He's almost dead. Let's go. He brings out another Adler. I'm just gonna focus in. Less than 1,000 health. Let's go. Server first, Sambrog. Yes, let's go. No, just kidding. Definitely not server first, but. Ooh, that is a big upgrade for me. Oh, level 25. Well, I mean, I'm gonna need it because I guess. I don't know, like, I can use it as soon as I'm level 25 after the update. That's what I needed.
let's go. Sambrog's dead, and we just finished GB.
That's how we do it. We got a nice, fat, juicy, big boy halberd upgrade. We got a nice, good, pretty 14 damage per second halberd. And she's pretty. Look at that pretty thing. Yeah. Well, the first GB run is in the books, and we are definitely going to be running some more this weekend with the kin, and I'm going to enjoy making some videos of it. That was fun. Again, thank you so much, everyone. All the support is always appreciated. Please, if you can, it'd be really appreciated. Hit that subscribe button, hit that follow button. Also, leave a like, leave a comment. Do anything, share this. The more you do it, it helps, and it's going to help me with my journey and really trying to share this game with all of you and grow a community and just create something big. I love you all, and thank you again. Hope you all have a wonderful day.